Now me and my lady had our first big fight, so I drove around till I saw the neon lights of a corner bar, and it just seemed right, so I pulled up. Not a soul around but the old barkeep down at the end and looking half asleep. But he walked up and said, "What'll it be?" I said, "The good stuff." He didn't reach around for the whiskey. He didn't pour me a beer. His blue eyes kinda went misty. He said, "You can't find that here. 'Cause it's the first long kiss on a second date. Mama's all worried when you get home late. Dropping the ring in the spaghetti plate 'cause your hands are shaking so much. And it's the way that she looks with her eyes and her hair. Eating burnt suppers the whole first year and asking for seconds to keep her from tearing up. Yeah, man, that's the good stuff." He said, "When you get home, she'll start to cry. When she says I'm sorry, say so am I. And look into those eyes so deep in love. Drink it up, 'cause that's the good stuff. That's the good stuff."